Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. Let's see, what can we... Okay, we can trash that. Right. So, just checking my skill situation here. So on weapon upgrades, don't need to make any decisions until tomorrow. So I think we're good to go there. Still feeling a bit under the weather today, so this is probably going to be a shorter one. I think what I'll do first is get a little bit more LP from doing a level 2 mission, which we will need for UUA chips.
Web drive active.
Okay. All right.
Warp
Easy
drive
peasy.
active.
Yeah, so
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh, that's nice. I like that it shows the updated LP balance. That's really quite helpful. Let's maybe do some scanning. Make sure we're not damaged. Make sure we're insured. And here we go.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Somebody already grabbed whatever that was. Okay. Good night.
Warp drive active.
See how the rewards work for this now. Right. Rear guard uncontested.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, okay. That's better. Much more usable. Okay. As I suspected. Now LP awarded.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Command operations.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, we don't want to mess with that. nothing of interest here. Eight more minutes to go on this. I will try to finish it out just to see what we get. While we're doing this, let's see. Oh, I can't use combat scanners on this. That's why I didn't. So what the extended probe launcher is for. Right. Expanded probe launcher. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, big reduction to scan probe launcher. So we could probably fit an expanded probe launcher. So maybe that should be our next LP purchase instead of a Firetail. Or I should say, another Firetail. I might also take advantage of the fairly low, well, high LP rewards and low LP costs for faction warfare stuff to acquire a couple of Stabber fleet issue hulls. One for myself and one for an alt, perhaps. Yeah, I don't know. We got a few possibilities for what I could spend my points on. And well, I might want to buy stuff for other characters. And they certainly have the LP to buy the chips. on this character, while I'm Omega, I have a chance to buy some other ships, but I do kind of think I want to keep it to what would be available for Alpha. I'm also thinking about maybe doing some fleet mining tomorrow. That's a case where it would be an extremely boring video if I filmed the whole thing on this character, so I haven't decided yet whether I would want to just not record the whole thing, or if I want to just do limited engagement with this character. Fill up a venture, basically, and then call it a day. I don't know. We'll see how things look tomorrow when I actually sit down. I have also considered joining a corp that's more faction war focused. Or I should say, that is faction war focused and also active during the times when I typically am. So, okay, so this one's captured. No LP. Again, not a surprise. All right. Well,
Warp drive active.
As I believe I mentioned at the beginning, I'm feeling a little bit under the weather today, so. I think that's gonna be it for me. I'll dock up and continue scanning tomorrow, I guess.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, until next time, have a good one.